Ma'am, ma'am.
Okay ka lang ba?
Are you okay?
Yes, yes, I'm okay. Okay lang. Ay. What are you doing?
Yung cellphone ko. Paabot ng cellphone ko.
Huh?
Ayun o, cellphone ko. Pasensya ka na. Titext ko na si nanay.
I'm sorry, I just thought that... Never mind.
Serena, okay ka lang ba talaga? Ha?
Yes.
Bakit wala pa yung mga yun? Baka kung saan napunta yun, ha?
Naku, with JJ, may brother tol, as a chaperon, malamang biyahin langit na ang certain.
Naunaw pang maisip yan kaysa mag-alala. Asa na kaya sila?
Uy, ikaw.
Ano?
Sinasabi ba dyan sa mapa mo na wala nang semento yung kalye, ha? Puro rough road na to, ha? Nasa ba tayo, JJ?
Basta sundin natin to. Basta trusted up to.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Oh, meron pa ba tayong kakananan? Ang dilim na.
Ikaw, ha? Kung gusto mong sumama sa dark side, huwag mo kaming isasama.
Jay, sigurado ko ba talaga dyan?
Brother Tol, ha?
If you trust me and you trust the app, kumanan tayo! Sige na, sundin natin to! Sige na, kanan mo dyan! Kanan mo dyan!
Ouch!
Okay ka lang? Serena! Serena, okay ka lang?
Rico!
Ha? Serena! 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 Serena, okay ka lang?
Ano ba?
Tulak natin!
Ito, ako na!
Ma'am!
Serena, doon ko lang sa kabila. Kami na lang.
Kami na, ma'am.
Ito. Kama to.
Kaya sa kabila.
Ayan.
Bilang tayo.
1, 2, 3!
Saba!
1, 2, 3!
Papi?
Anak?
Pwede ka bang makausap? May importante ako sasabihin sa'yo.
May importante po kayong sasabihin? Ano po yun?
Pwede bang pumunta ka dito sa bahay?
Ah, ngayon na po?
Oo. Nandito ang buong pamilya.
Okay, Papi, pero medyo nagka-problema po kami, pero pauwi na rin po kami ni Nasamon.
Gusto mo suntuin kita?
Ay, hindi na po. Ayoko na pong makabala ng ibang tao.
Oh, sige, pero diretso ka dito sa bahay, ha?
Okay, Papi, I'll be home soon.
Okay.
Bye.
Ay. All we gotta do is waiting!
Uy!
Uy! Sir! Okay ka lang, sir?
Oo, okay lang.
Brother Tol! Ako na lang bahala dito. Papatulong na lang sa dalawang to. Maghahanap ng pinakamalapit na gasolinan.
Sige.
Ma'am. Didiscarte na din ako ng sasakyan natin.
Ma'am, I'll go with him.
Why?
Sino kasama ni ma'am?
Hindi po pwedeng isa lang ang kasama ni JJ. Paano kung parehas kayo hindi makabalik?
Bagay, tama.
Sige, tara.
Sir, si ma'am, ha? Tayan mo yan, ha?
Sige. Ikaw ang may kasalanan ito, eh, ha?
Si pronto, Manuela.
The bank officers just called. They want to check with us Serena's expense account.
Perché? Cos'è il problema dell'account di Serena?
They said that there are suspicious activities. It has come to their attention that most of Serena's recent transactions are from Manila, Philippines.
Sis mo lang, ha? Anin ko lang yung trunk.
Sige. Tumawag sa akin sina Papi.
Hinahanap ka na nila?
Sabi nila, sasabihin daw silang importante. kinakabahan tuloy ako.
Ha? Bakit?
Eh, the entire family is there. That means importante talaga yung sasabihin ni Mama Mia.
Uy!
No, stop. Act normal. Serena, act normal.
I can't breathe. Ano? Serena, okay ka lang? Ha? Ha? Relax. Breathe lang. Gamot na sin, gamot mo.
No, I'm fine.
Teka lang, Serena,
no,
Serena.
No.
Halika. Okay, relax. Da.
Do you know where is Serena? Where is my fiancé?
I'm so sorry, sir. But as far as I know, Miss Serena has checked in a hotel in New York.
As far as you know? But do you have another number that you can check, so I can check if she's really there?
I'm really sorry, Mr. De Luca.
Hello?
Okay, relax. Dahan. Serena. Tira mo lang ako. Sabayin mo ako. Kailangan natin pag-usap.
Yes, we need to talk. Simone, I just want to know the truth. Am I the reason kung bakit kayo nag-break ni ate?
Dahil may mahal akong iba.
I've heard enough.
Serena.
I've heard enough, Simone.
Serena, teka lang. Serena. Serena, sandali lang. Sabi nila, amalitap-tap ay mga diwata. Kapag nakahuli ka sa gabing nagtampo ang buwan, bibigyan ka to parang ng kahilingan mo.
You know that story?
Mo. Susubukan mo ito pa rin yan.
I just want to know the truth.
Serena. Mahal na mahal kita.
Love is like the sun that lights up my whole world. I feel the warmth inside.
Kahiwalik kami ni Angel dahil sa'yo. And mahal kita. Dahil mahal pa rin kita, Serena.
No, 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 no! No, 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 no! How could you say that you love me? You're being so unfair to my ate. No, that cannot be, Simone. No, no, no.
Kinig ka sa akin. Totoo, sinasabi ko, Serena. Serena, mahal kita. Ikaw pa rin ang mahal ko, Serena. Ikaw pa naman talaga. Ikaw lagi.
Nanay Tabs!
Oh! Ano ba nangyari sa inyo?
Na nga po, kamalas-malasan, naligaw kami. Si Tenten po sa Serena nandun. Nabalaaw pa yung kotse.
Salanan po niya.
Iniwan niyo sila.
Hindi, may good news naman po. Nakapili na po kami ng gasolina ng jeep. So pwede na po nating sunduin.
O, ano po, hinaantay natin. Tara na, tara na. Bawi na ang gamit yung mga gamit. Halika na po. Halika na, halika
na, Serena.
Stay away.
Pero makinig ka sa akin. Katagpo mundo natin sa magkabilang dulo.
Why are you singing that song?
At kung
stop singing! It's not funny. I'm not joking around with you. Huwag mo kong dinadaan sa pagkatakat na mo, ha? Simone, stop! I'm not joking around. I'm serious.
Ito, Serena. Ito, makinig ka. Alam mo to. Lumipas man ang panahon, makalimot man ang buong mundo, asahan mo mahal ko. Ikaw lang puso ko.
Are you? Simone, I want you to tell me who you are right now. Who are you?
Ako to, Serena. Ang timon mo. Serena. Serena, dati meron tayo. Merong ikaw at ako.
Hindi na sinasagot ni Serena ang telepono. Ano kaya nangyari sa kanya?
Simon?
Angel?
Kasama pa ba si Serena?
Bakit? Hindi pa siya umuwi sa inyo?
Ano bang pinaggagawa niyo at parang ayaw nang umuwi dito?
Diyan na sabi ko sa kanya ang totoo. Diyan, I'm sorry kung napangunahan ko kayo. Pinangungunahan ni Simon.
Angel, tawagan mo si Serena. Bilisan mo na, ngayon din.
Why did you lie to me? Why did all of you lie to me?
Anak, desisyon ko. Natakot kasi ako eh, na kapag nalaman mo ang totoo, baka umalis ka ulit. Alam ko selfish na naging desisyon ko rito, pero...
Pinagmukhaan mo kong tanga? All those lies?
Anak, anak, hindi sa ganun. Hindi sa ganun. Nung kailan lang, tinatawagan namin mama mo para lang magkaharap-harap sana.
Matagal talagang nagde-decision kayo, all of you, for me? What, am I a robot? Then you can just dictate whenever you want? No, it's not like that!
Sorry, anak. Patawarin mo.
You know what? Don't talk to me. I'm going back to Italy.
Serena.
Anak. Serena, Serena, sandali. Serena, mag-usap tayo. Serena, sandali! Serena, sandali, mag-usap tayo!
Paano mo nagawa yun natin? Ikaw pa, the person I trusted the most. Why couldn't you just tell me right away?
Inisip lang namin ang kapakanan mo, Serena. Ayaw ka naming mabigla.
But you knew that I was looking for myself. Nakita mo kung paano ako nagkaka-anxiety attacks at alam mo kung gaano ako nahihirapan.
Do you know how hard it is to go around blind looking for yourself? You could have at least spared me from what I was going through.
Hindi ganun kadali, Serena.
And why? Please, explain to me why. Make me understand.
Dahil kapag sinabi ko sa'yo totoo, it's like giving up the man I love. Gusto mo yung totoo, di ba? I'll give you the truth, Serena. Naging selfish ako. Oo, selfish ako. Because for once in my life, gusto ko naman na isipin ko muna yung sarili ko. Buong buhay ko, Serena, I lived in the shadow of my sister na nawala. Andito nga ako. But I was never enough, Serena. I was never enough. Lalo na kay Mamsi. Anak! Pero okay na, naiintindihan ko. Naiintindihan ko, Serena. Kaya nung dumating si Simon, nakilala ko siya, naisip ko, wow, finally! Finally, meron ang magmamahal sa akin ng buong-buo. Yung ako lang. Yung walang hinahanap na iba. Pero ano nangyari? It turns out, na yung kapatid ko pala yung dahilan kaya hindi niya ako kayang papasukin sa puso niya. Hindi mo maalam kung gano'ng kasakit yun, Serena. Hindi mo maalam kung gano'ng kahirap. Pero wala namang may kasalanan nito eh. Bisit na tantana kasi yan eh. Huwag ka mag-alala. Tanggap ko na, Serena. Tanggap ko na. At hindi ko na pwedeng kalabanin to. Ako ang ate. Ako ang iintindi. Ako ang magpaparaya, Serena.
I never meant to hurt you. All I wanted is for people to be honest to me. And I'm sorry if I caused you that much pain. But I hope this time you can understand me as well. And for me, the best thing right now is just to stay away from all of you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sorry din lang ako. Mama, may hinihabol lang po ako. Mahal ko po sa buhay. Kailangan ko makausap lang.
Okay.
Hayin po siya, ma'am. Hayin po siya. Kailangan ko lang siya makausap bago siya umalis.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you po. Thank you, thank you. Serena! Serena!
Tantan!
I'm sorry, please, patawarin mo ko.
There's nothing to be sorry about.
Serena, mahal kita. Mahal na mahal na mahal kita, Serena.
I love you too, Amore mio.
One word.
chance? O second chance?
Wala, it takes man in a woman yung bumalik ng New York si Lida, sinundan niya ni Sir Mickey.
Correct!
In love din niya ang airport sin nila.
Correct!
Sa Tay Dodoy, alam ko naman ganyan mangyayari. Bakit? Eh, kasi deserve naman ni Tenten yan eh. Possible lahat kasi nagmahal siya. Eh, Tenten can make her stop in the name of love. Eh, saka lagi naman naabutan ng bidang lalaki yung pinakamamahal niyang babae, di ba?
Ayan eh. Sobra naman yung pagkakatulak mo nung isang gabi kay Sir Simon.
Eh, hindi ko naman alam eh.
Duty naman talaga natin.
Si Sir Simon yan
ah. Oo nga, no.
Tara, buhin natin.
Sir!
Ma'am, please, mahinahabol lang ako sa loob. Sandaling, sandaling.
Sir Simon!
Alis na po siya.
Sir Simon!
Ano bang ginagawa niyo dito? May flight ka rin ba?
Wala, wala. Kailangan ko lang siya makausap. Please, tulungan niyo naman ako.
Ma'am, here's your passport.
Si nananahibig na eh. Paalis na naman
palit ng Italia. Magugulo, kakausapin ko lang si Ma'am Serena.
Huli ka na, sir. Kanina pa nakapasok.
Tsaka wala kang ticket. Di ka makakapasok. Mahigpit ang security dito. Kami nga, security. Hindi makapasok eh.
Unless...
No! What do you think of me? Thinking of you?
No! Don't think of me! Think of him! Importante to bro.
Bro naman eh. Parang wala tayong pinagsamahan sa bootcamp niyan.
Bootcamp? Ispeya din doon dati.
Again, Leo! I will tell you, but we'll have to kill you!
Pero bro, hindi ko siya pwede pasukin sa loob. Hindi naman basta-basta ang security namin dito.
Sir, nakikiusap po ako. Mabilis lang po talaga ako doon. Kahit sumama ka pa, kahit makinig ka pa sa sasabihin ko. Ang importante po, sabi ko na nararamdaman ko para sa kanya.
Ma'am, here's your boarding pass. Enjoy your flight.
Wala ka bang feelings, bro? Hindi ka ba nagmamahal?
Ah, opo, sir. Mabuti pa. Kwento mo sa kanya yung love story mo.
Bata pa lang ho kami. Ikapenpol ko na ho siya.
Kilig, di ba?
Tapos 2 years ago lang po ulit kami nagkita.
Meant to be.
Tapos naputol po yung pagmamahalan namin. Nagkahiwalay po kami.
Heartbreak, bro.
Itong nitong buwan lang. Dumating ulit siya sa Pilipinas. Eh, kaso, sir... Saktan ko ulit siya.
Eh, bakit po naman siya sinaktan?
Eh, yun na nga. Baka naman you can make considerable consideration.
Sir, ilang minuto lang po hinihiling ko sa'yo. Kasi ilang minuto na lang po, babalik na po siya ng Italia.
Bro, it's now or never. Magiging hadlang ka ba sa pag-ibig?
Leo, we're good to go. Good to go.
Roger, Roger. Sir.
Tanda mo. Walang iba nakakalam nito, ha? Sige, doon ang daan.
Good luck. Thank you po. Salamat po, sir.
Sir Simon, good luck.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Sir Simon.
Oh, ano?
Sorry sa pagtulak ko, ha?
Wala yun. Quit sa tayo, ha? Thank you, thank you.
I am all alone without you. My days are dark without a glimpse of you.
Flight
EK143
bound to Milan, Italy is now ready for boarding.
The flowers bloom, the morning shines, and I can see. Your love is like the sun that lights
up. Last call for passengers of EK143 bound to Italy. Gates are closing in 10 minutes.
Your love is like the river that flows down through my veins. I feel the chill inside.
Excuse me, please, gate number 2. Thank you, salamat.
Airport
official ako. Emergency lang talaga.
Hindi po kayo pwede pumasok hanggat wala po kayong boarding pass, sir.
Emergency lang, boss.
Sorry, sir. Hindi po talaga pwede.
Serena, pumunta na ako dito. Serena.
We have nothing to talk about, Simon.
Sana, please, makinig ka lang sa akin.
Sir?
Teka lang, teka lang. Serena. Serena. Serena.
Simon, Serena. Please.
Serena, hindi kita pipigilan. Hindi kita pipigilan. Serena. Serena, gusto ko lang malaman mo. Naiintindihan kita. Na hindi kaming madaling patawarin sa nagawa naming kasalanan sa'yo. At kung pagbabayaran mo kami ng kapatid ko, handa namin tanggapin yun. Pero kung sakali man na dumating ang punto na nakailangan mo pa ako, huwag na ka magdadalawang isip, ha? Kasi darating ako. Darating ako, Serena.
Sirena?
Umabot ka ba?
Ang galing mo talaga, JJ. Lagi talaga naabutan ang leading man ng mahal niya.
So ano, Estela? Naitong silueta mo ba, ha? Ano?
Hindi na ba siya babalik na Italia?
Ano?
Nakita ko siya. Kitang-kita ko sa mamata niya, nahirap na hirap na siya. Naramdaman na wala akong pwedeng gawin kundi hayaan na lang siya lumayo. Mabawasan man lang yung sakit na nararamdaman niya. Sa ngayon, yun ang mas kailangan niya na eh. Sige. Sige po. May pangyayon muna ako.
Bakit ganun ang ending? Di ba naabutan naman ng bida ang mahal niya?
Oo. Naabutan niya. Pero hindi lahat ng tagpo natatapos sa masaya. Minsan, natatapos ng malungkot. Minsan, natatapos din ang masakit. May pagkakataon, natatapos na lang.
D'accordo. Andiamo avanti.
Ok.
Serena. Scusateci. Continueremo un altro giorno, eh?
Sì, signor.
Grazie.
Serena.
Serena, you didn't tell me you were coming. I could have picked you up. Serena.
Serena! What are you doing? You cannot treat your fiancé that way. He's been so worried about you while you've been going to far-flung places without even bothering to tell us.
No, Mama. How could you and you?
Serena, let's talk about this. What are you talking? Everything's okay.
I went to the Philippines and I learned everything.
I told you it was a dangerous place.
No, Mama, you didn't want me to go there, not because it was dangerous. You didn't want me to go there because you didn't want me to know the truth.
And so what did you do? You went to see that woman, didn't you? And what did she tell you? We are your family, Serena. You should be listening to us.
Families don't lie to each other, Mama. And you? You say that you're the love of my life. But how can you be in a relationship that is a lie?
What are you talking about, Serena?
No. I don't want to listen to you anymore. You lost the right to explain the moment you lied to me. The both of you. I only ask for one thing. For the truth. And what did you do? You used my situation to rewrite my past.
Do you really think I will remember who I am?
Of course you will, Serena.
I haven't told you about the guy.
Sino?
The person that you love.
Why
are you so tense about this guy? Eh?
But it's not a very nice guy.
You
don't want to know about him,
right?
So it's not important.
So that I can be the person you want me to be? So that I can be the person based on your own terms? I trusted you. I loved you. Now I'm disgusted and hurt. Because the people who kept on calling me their family are the first people who betrayed me.
Please calm down. Calm down, Serena. Please.
Yes.
This is not good for your health.
No, Mama. The both of you are not good for my health. And you have no right to tell me what to do anymore.
Serena, let's talk about it, please.
Giancarlo, I'm calling the engagement off.
No.
I can't get married to someone who lied to me.
Please, let's talk.
And someone who made me believe that I love them. This is the life of being a Marquesa. A life full of lies. And I don't want to be your daughter anymore. I don't want to be a Marquesa anymore. I'm sorry.
Serena, hold on. Can we please talk about it, please?
Let go of me!
No, just let go!
Let go of me!
Serena, die!
Serena!